Created by JV. Involuntary Twitch.
Die Figur fängt an zu wandern. Ein Fibel des Seges hat sie. Jetzt hat sie sofort die Hälfte geschafft. Es kommen Berge. Und drei Fibel sind geschafft. Wow. Und da ist Rauch.
Gras. Feuer. Wer hätte das gedacht? Wasser. Monstrum. Ein Wesen. Und es verschwindet. Es kommt ein bedrohlicher grüner Strahl. Tief aus dem Wald. Damit heiße ich euch herzlich willkommen zu Let's Play Pokémon Uranium Version. Das Spiel ist auf Englisch, ich werde es auch Englisch vorlesen, aber die meisten von euch dürfen das ja verstehen. Neues Spiel. Spielen wir Nuzlocke? Ne, wir spielen normal. Ja. Hä? Who is it? Oh, hello there. Welcome to the world of Pokemon. My name is Bamboo. But if you find that hard to pronounce, you can just call me the Pokemon Professor. You're the kind who's applying for a job, right? Wait? On the lowdown on what you'll be doing?
No.
Ui. We humans share this world with creatures known as Pokemon. More than mere animals, Pokemon possesses astonishing powers and remarkable intelligence. People and Pokemon coexist in many ways. Some Pokemon are kept as pets, others help us with work, and still others are used in battle by trainers such as yourself. But there's so much we still don't know about Pokemon. That's my job. I study Pokemon for a living. Specifically, I'm an expert on Pokemon elements. Every Pokemon has an elemental type, and each type has its own strengths and weaknesses. But why do they exist? Are there new types we haven't discovered yet? But I'll tell you more the first day on the job. Report to my lab tomorrow to get your first Pokemon. I will just fill out this form here. Who are you? Wir sind ein Junge natürlich. Are you sure? Jo. I would like to know your name. Please tell me. Mein Name ist natürlich Kurzip. Your name is Kurzip?
Yes.
Are you ready? Your journey, your story is about to unfold. The future is blank slate. You, together with your Pokémon, are going to fill it. There will be challenges and thrills, and you're bound to make exciting discoveries. Let's go. 10 years ago, Kurtz's family lived in Beelbitch City, the largest city in Tendor. Ich höre einen Remix im Hintergrund. Alles klar. Their father, Kaelin, was a brave and talented Pokémon Ranger. Their mother, Lucille, was a brilliant scientist and expert on nuclear energy. Although they both worked demanding jobs, they were always found time to spend at home with the young Kurze. The Tendor region was at peace, and Lucille's company was working in a farm of clean energy that would change the world, the future seemed bright until... It was an ordinary day at the nuclear power plant where Lucille worked. As part of a routine inspection, they brought in a specialist to take a look at the electrical system. Cameron, have you finished your diagnostics?
Yes, I have. Everything seems to be working perfectly. This generator you designed really does the job well, Lucille.
Excellent. If everybody has finished their work, we'll break for lunch.
Boss, you might want to take a look at this.
Strange. The temperature readings are far higher than normal. Either we need to reset the thermometer, or the reactor is leaking a massive amount of heat.
Can't be the thermometer. I just checked that, so...
Ui, da rumpelt's.
There must be a breach in the reactor and the temperature. In just a few minutes we have a total meltdown. Everybody needs to evacuate now.
Ach du Scheiße, der Reaktor geht gleich in die Luft.
Lucille, you have to leave too.
Lucille.
With Cameron's help, all of the scientists were able to escape unscathed, except Lucille. She was never seen again after that day. The radiation leaking from the broken reactor made the surrounding area uninhabitable for many years, foiling any attempts to try and search for her. The loss of his wife had a profound effect on Cale. His personality changed, he became cold and dedicated to his job. In time, he got promoted to chief of the tender Pokémon Rangers. However, he became too busy to care for his child. So young Kurzip was sent to live with their elderly aunt in Mookidown.
10 years passed.
Auntie South waned. Supporting a child was too much work for her. Fortunately, Ernest Bamboo, the local Pokemon professor, was looking for a research assistant. 2 kids from Mookidown applied, Kurzip, and their childhood friend, Theo. It was common for youths of a certain age to receive a Pokemon and travel the region as a Pokemon trainer. And so Kurzip's journey began.
Kurze, come downstairs. You are late.
Aha, mit X öffne ich das Menü. Auf Z mache ich Torbetreter an. Ah, Options, Back, Kurzip, Save. Na, das geht ja mal schön schnell. Muss ich mit Öhmchen reden?
Kurze Sweetie, today is a big day, isn't it? I can't help but feel glum seeing my little one all grown up and leaving home. Oh, if only those old bones could do so much more than I could support us both. But we both know that you're ready for this. And you and that boy Theo are always following in your footsteps, that one. You've always been so capable, but I wonder about him. He's younger than you. I'm sure his father Cameron wouldn't allow him to go unless he was sure. Anyway, to celebrate your big day, I got you a present. Go ahead and open it.
Ah, Turbo-Treter erhalten.
Oh, don't mind me, sweetie. I'm just an emotional old lady. If only your father were here right now. Well, I'm sure he's proud of you too. I'm positive you'll run into him during your adventure. No, I shouldn't keep you any longer. Say hey to that nice professor man for me, will you? And if you don't mind stopping by again after you get your first Pokémon, I'd love to see it. Good luck, sweetie.
Ui, Mookidown, das sieht ja mal geil aus mit den Lichtern.
Sperren Felsen den Weg? Dangerous to get to go out without a Pokémon. Ja, kleine Ruckler, man merkt, dass es ein Fanmade-Spiel ist. Ist nicht ganz so smooth, wie man es gewohnt ist, aber Hauptsache macht Spaß, wa? Na, die kenne ich noch nicht, die Pokémon. Hey, wait up!
Where do you think you're going, huh? Are you trying to get to the lab before me, so I can get the better Pokémon? Well, that ain't gonna happen, because I'm gonna get this strongest one first. Try to keep up, Kurzip.
Keine Ahnung, warum ich den Akzent so mache.
Hey, if it isn't Kurzip and your friend Tommy, was it? Honestly, Pops, can't you even remember my name? It's Theo. Theo. Right, right, Theo. Just in time. Today is a very special day for both of you. It's the first day at work as a field research assistant at Bamboo's Research Lab.
What a long name, eh?
Your job will have you to traveling across Tundra, observing and capturing many different kinds of Pokémon to help me with my research on Pokémon elements. I have 3 Pokémon here that will aid you on your journey. Before you get the starters, though, I will both take the Pokémon Trainer Aptitude Test.
Test? I didn't study for any test. I thought you were gonna give us a rare, powerful Pokémon.
No, don't worry. It's not the kind of test you have to study for. Just a way to determine what kind of Pokémon Trainer you will be. Different starter Pokémon are better suited for different battling styles. Starter Pokémon will be your lifelong partner. It is important for you to work well together.
Yeah, I get it. Enough talking, I want to get my Pokémon.
Sheesh, kid, you're not very patient, are you?
Alright. You want to know more about what's on the test before we begin and talk to my aide.
Oh, Kurzip, are you ready to take the trainer aptitude test?
Warum machen wir nicht den Test direkt schon?
Excellent, so without further ado. When you encounter a new kind of Pokémon in the wild, what's your first reaction?
Direkt angreifen.
Very good, both of you.
Come on, that was easy, give me a tougher one.
Okay, next question then. Which of these TMs would you prefer to teach a Pokémon?
Hyperstrahl macht zwar stark Schaden, aber man ist eine Runde machtlos. Dann will ich schon lieber Geheimpower nehmen.
Hey Professor, what's on TM anyway?
I'll tell you later. Let's move on with the next question, shall we? Which of the following Pokémon would win in an all-out battle?
Ampharos ist sehr effektiv gegen Gyarados. Gliscor kenne ich aber nicht. Wenn es Pflanze ist. Ampharos. Is it possible to fail this test?
No, it isn't.
No, this is your final question, so answer it honestly. What is your motivation for becoming a Pokémon trainer?
Die Region erforschen.
No question about it, I'm gonna be a Pokémon master. Nobody's going to stand in my way.
I think a spirit kiss.
Well, that is it for the trainer aptitude test. I stand to analyze your results.
Okay, I finished my analysis.
Kurzip. You seem to be a trainer that is capable of many different strategies. You prefer to adapt to overcome challenges in your path. Your philosophy is so really just to go with the flow. Your conventional approach will come to aid you in the future. For a balanced trainer like you, Electux is the best pick.
Okay, gegen Wasserstarter. Go ahead and take it, Kurzip.
Kein Spitzname.
Hey, I'm tired of waiting. Because we got the stars already. When do I get mine? I'm done analyzing your results, Theo.
Theo, well, you certainly know what you want for our life. Impulsive, impatient, and care mostly about your own desires. I sense something else in you. It will be the seed of greatness, the potential of transform yourself completely. Or maybe it's just that you are so young, I can't tell. Regardless, for a trainer like you, Webtorch is the best pick.
Unser Starter ist sehr effektiv gegen den des Rivalen.
Okay. Yes, my first Pokémon.
Kozip, you have a Pokémon. And now I have a Pokémon too.
You know what this means, right? We have a battle. Oh please, not in the lab. Doch.
Alles klar. Das Menü sieht gut aus. Was haben wir denn? Hier habe ich nichts, hier habe ich auch nichts. Okay. Na, ich muss mich noch mit dem Menü zurechtfinden. Ach, der ganze gute Ding ist dann Leben, alles klar. Alles klar, der hat Flammenkörper. Wie komme ich zurück? Das ist die Frage. Gar nicht. Ah, doch, auf X komme ich zurück. Alles klar. So. Muss ich der Aquaknarre sein? Jo. Schön.
What? But I was supposed to win.
But how? I'm supposed to be the best trainer ever. That's impossible. Good trainers never lose. I...
Please don't cry, Theo.
Yeah, I heal your Pokémon for you. Your Pokémon were healed. I want to be an unbeatable trainer. How came I couldn't win? I really, really wanted to win.
I think the starter in Kurzip says.
And Kurzip has the type advantage. Water beats fire, fire beats grass, and grass beats water. That's the elemental type triangle. Well, one of them. At any rate. Learning to master type matchups is an important part of being a trainer. Und haut nach Hause ab.
He took that harder than I hoped.
But you shouldn't be so quick to judge him. He's just a kid after all. I expect he'll soon discover that training Pokémon isn't as easy as he imagined.
Then go to the entrance to Route 01, by the edge of town. Bring Theo and I'll teach you both how to catch Pokémon. See you later, Kurzip.
Eieieiei. Das war eine lange erste Folge. Und wir schauen uns mal direkt unser Pokémon an.
Okay. Static.
Wasser, Elektro direkt. Nice. Attacke gestiegen, Spezialattacke sinkt. Spezialattacke scheint höher zu sein, aber Speed hatte 25 EV. Nice. Speedy Gonzales hier. Alles klar. Kann ich auch mit der Maus machen? Ja, kann ich. Zum Teil. Okay, ich würde dann sagen, wir sehen uns in der nächsten Folge, falls euch diese hier gefallen hat. Ich werde es ja sehen. Wir sehen uns. Bis dahin. Ciao.